Here's a dark cherry queen size panel bed is what I would call this, but you've got the short little footboard and then a big old tall and slightly angled headboard. It's like it looks like a rooms to go type of piece and structurally sound. There's like a scuff here and there's one more here, but really other than that, y'all, it's nothing else to complain about, and even that stuff isn't really that bad. So if you need a queen size bed, well, why not this one?